A number of areas are being discussed. Again, they could not arrive at a conclusion on, for instance, upgrading the 2+2 officials dialogue to ministerial, that is the Foreign Secretary and Defense Secretary who meet together. This needs to be upgraded to the ministerial level. The other important element was the sale of US-2 amphibian aircraft to India. Japan has a highly sophisticated defense industry, and the discussions on the US-2 sale have only just begun recently. So they will take time, also because they involve an element of transfer of technology to India. The first three of a projected deal of about 15 aircraft will be supplied full, ready to use from Japan. The rest are supposed to be assembled in India and some technology to be transferred.